back to the grind.
Is everyone okay? We all good?
Well, I am definitely not thirsty anymore.
We're fine.
No, no, don't worry. I'm totally fine.
I...
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
What's with you, Jesse? You go after that stupid trinket over your friends?
Fuck yeah.
You're letting all this get to your head. And you're forgetting what's important.
We'd be lost without the amulet.
Listen to what you're saying. Axel and Reuben could have died up there. You're lucky.
Oh, man.
But they didn't.
They survived.
If we don't stick together, none of this means anything.
Hey, buddy. It's all right.
Lucas, we might have had our differences. You're all right in my book.
Thanks, Axel.
No, thank you. I'm gonna go look around.
Oh, thank
you. I really appreciate your helping Reuben back there, Lucas.
Huh. I guess I did. You don't have to do it all yourself, you know. I could help.
Like I said, thanks.
Jesse?
What?
The amulet.
Soren must be close.
What?
Huh? Where'd he go?
You have got to be kidding me.
Sounds like the grinder is backed up.
With loot?
Go, 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 go!
I know what's gonna happen now. In the battle of all of them again.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh. Keep moving! Axel, look out!
Take that, ugly! Oh, you want some too?
I'm coming, buddy!
I have had enough of this! Take that!
Your face, spider. There's two things I hate. It's running and monsters.
Holy crap. An end portal?
That's the way out.
Wait. What? Look. Oh, no.
Petra!
Get away from them.
Oh, that was quick.
In your face, monsters!
What does their X mean? I mean the red.
I'm starting to get the hang of this.
Here we go! Jump!
Oh, great. Just keeps getting better.
Where's Axel? He was right behind me.
I swear, I'm not trying to do that.
Get off.
Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Oh, I...
Are you hurt?
What? No, I'm not crying. Just look.
Hide!
So, what do we call that? A herd of Endermen? A flock of Endermen? A swarm?
A crap ton
of Endermen?
We might want to hold off on the grammar lessons until later. Which way are we headed, Jesse?
Stuff like that doesn't work in the Nether. Probably not the end, either.
Great. Whew. Man, so we were trapped, and now we're lost. So we go from a death machine that almost drowns us, and we land here, in the end.
I'm doing the best I can.
I don't doubt your motives, Jesse, but your best might not be enough.
That's enough.
Face it, Jesse. We might never find this guy.
There he is.
Wait, who's that?
I can't believe that just happened.
Maybe?
That has to be Soren. Who else would build a staircase in the end?
That's got to be him.
We've gotta go!
Everyone, follow me. I'll get us to the other side! Just stay behind me, and we'll... we'll be fine!
That's not a good idea.
Jesse's right. Actually, you know what? I'll just go.
Damn.
Give me a chance.
Everyone, all right, we'll follow Lucas. And let's pick up the pace, okay?
Come on!
So they're not really gonna do anything. They'll be looking though.
Nice moves back there, Lucas.
Thanks.
So what if they,
you too, Jesse.
What if they see you? Did they just freeze?
Thanks for giving
something?
Me a shot.
Let's go.
It's gonna be a long walk up.
I hope that someday I love something as much as Soren seems to love stairs.
He's gonna die. Just keep going.
Jesse, can you... give me a sec.
Need a hand?
Oh, no. I can manage. Thanks. Really, I'm fine. I'm good. I'm good. We can keep moving.
All right.
So many stairs.
There's a... ladder.
Better not be a long one.
What a world of pure imagination.